Hey there, happy to see you here. Hoping you folks are keeping safe. Not to forget subscribing, please. Two forms of black-tailed deer, or black-tailed deer that occupy coastal woodlands in the Pacific Northwest of North America, are subspecies of the mule deer. They have sometimes been treated as a species, but virtually all recent authorities maintain they are subspecies. The Columbian black-tailed deer is found in western North America, from northern California into the Pacific Northwest of the United States and coastal British Columbia in Canada. The Sitka deer is found coastally in British Columbia, southeast Alaska, and south-central Alaska. Deer are browsers. During the winter and early spring, they feed on Douglas fir, western red cedar, red huckleberry, salal, deer fern, and lichens growing on trees. Late spring to fall, they consume grasses, blackberries, apples, fireweed, pearly everlasting, forbs, salmonberry, salal, and maple. The mating or rutting season occurs during November and early December. Bucks can be observed running back and forth across the roads in the pursuit of does. After the rut, the bucks tend to hide and rest, often nursing wounds. They suffer broken antlers and have lost weight. They drop their antlers between January and March. Hoping you liked this video, and we'll look forward to your next visit pretty soon. Till then, take care and be safe.